Well, heading home, you're looking at a video shot of the USS Slater just hours ago as it began its journey up the Hudson River. It's headed for its home in the port of Albany and is expected to arrive there around 5 a.m. on Tuesday. The ship has been on Staten Island since April, undergoing repairs. The Slater is the only destroyer escort ship still afloat in America, and it was featured, you might remember, in the movie The Guns of Navarone.